I'm Chris.
Chris makes the best.
Sorry, mushroom guy.
My name is Chris Haskell. I am the Boston area face of Mycoterra Farms.
Hi, I'm May.
Nice to meet you, May.
Mycoterra Farm is an organic mushroom farm located in South Deerfield, Massachusetts. We've been in operation for about 8 years. So at our farm, we do everything from the petri dish all the way up until the finished product of the mushroom and even mushroom extracts. So we do every part of the process, and it's taking a culture, and we're putting a culture into bags of sawdust or wood, and it's eating the lignin and the cellulose out of that wood. The ones that we grow are probably the 6 to 10 most popular varieties. Things like shiitake, lion's mane, and oyster mushroom.
Can I get some of these guys?
You got it.
We sell a variety of different ways. We sell at our local farmers market. We also sell at places like grocery stores, which is packaged either in clamshells or in a wrapped pint. We also sell to distributors and directly to restaurants, which come in either 3 or 5 or 10 pound boxes. So when I got into this, it was before I had met my current partner, and I wanted to go into the farming industry, but I didn't want to be a poor farmer. What are you making?
One of these two bags would be very beneficial. Shiitake extract's actually used in a lot of like high-end skin treatment stuff. So we got a blue oyster, a sky blue oyster, and a phoenix oyster. Boing, boing, boing.
Got any good vacation plans for the summer?
Mushroom spray.
Have a good day.
I've got a lot of dreams for the company going forward, but as a farmer, it seems to just be a good idea just to hang on. You know, it's largely a gambling business. You know, you have good times, you have bad times, and the most important thing is just to hang on and stick it through all of those. So you can get our mushrooms in stores, and they go through the same, you know, chain of custody that, you know, the larger scale mushroom farms will use, but we're closer. So if you go to our local co-op, the mushrooms are just going to be fresher. And that's largely why people shop at a farmer's market for a tomato. It's not that the farmer knows how to grow tomatoes better. It's not that his tomatoes are actually better. They taste better because they're fresh. I only use my heart.